you ever lost your biggest shots. We look for heaven, but it's not this. We look for heaven, but it's not this.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray. With me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And we've got Champions League group stage action to bring you tonight. It is Shakhtar Donetsk facing Manchester City. And this Champions League group stage contest commences. They've given it away. Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. And he's broken free. Can he beat the goalkeeper? And clears his lines. Walker. An authoritative challenge. David Silva can always bring his influence to bear on the proceedings. Lee, what sort of performance do you think we'll see from Silva? Can he give them the lead? So, a corner here. And a deep ball in. Is he able to dispatch it? Terrific block there. Sterling has it. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Veering in field, Raheem Sterling. That will give them quite the lift. An early opening goal lead.
Well, you always want to start quickly, and there's certainly a quick start there. What a finish. Well, here's a replay. Sometimes keepers use those posts as the part of their defence, but not on that occasion. In off the woodwork.
Well, a bit more analysis as regards the goal. So underway once more, Manchester City with the advantage.
Number seven,
Stepanenko. It's with Marlos. It's with Krivtsov. It's a very neatly constructed attack. What can they do from here? Options galore. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. David Silva. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Sterling ready. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
Aguero. Given away. Sterling. Oh dear, I think he's left his shooting boots behind in the dressing room.
Well, it was well worth the effort. Poor technique, really. Should do better than that.
Sterling. Well, tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
Is it going to be De Bruyne? Oh, just over the top with a nicely played free kick.
Well, he'll have practiced that time and time again on the practice ground. Just over.
Maryshev. Stepanenko. Will there be a tangible end product? And in with a real chance. Only the keeper to beat. Not really the ideal clearance. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. So a level contest. 1-1. Sergio Aguero has it. Sané has it. Given away by City. Stepanenko. Sterling. They have the sixth sense to know what to do and win it back. I think everyone knew that was foul play, and the referee left with little choice but to award the free kick. Dentinho. It's with Hocholava. And can he make this move count? Marlos. Well, great read there to intercept. Now, counter. De Bruyne threading it through. Sterling. On the ball, Taras Stepanenko. Carrying a genuine threat here. Excellent challenge.
The fourth official has indicated.
Can he give them the lead? Ederson, wonderful goalkeeping. In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. The referee has given a penalty following that clumsy challenge. And how important is this?
Well, a big chance to go into the lead from 12 yards. What an opportunity.
And in it goes, as coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot. Questions have been asked of Manchester City. Now it's all about their answers. That is that for the first half here. Veering in field, Raheem Sterling. That will give them quite the lift. An early opening goal lead.
Well, you always want to start quickly in this.